Fishermen plying the trade in Lake Turkana are currently struggling to fill their nets. Fishing has been a way of life there for centuries, thanks to the riches of Lake Turkana. But now the locals are finding it hard to provide for their families, using the lake as their only resource. Fishing expert Ivan Slomode is convinced Lake Turkana could benefit the entire country, given the right investment. But his immediate concern is that it is drying up due to construction of dams on River Omo, which is the main source of water for Lake Turkana.
Currently, the lake is receding. This is because by last year September or August, when I was here, the lake, the Vaxons Gulf was like 600 meters away from where we are now. So that one is a clear indication that the waters are receding.
Turkana Senator John Munye says the sharing of River Omo waters with Ethiopia, which has now introduced commercial agriculture, is a bilateral thing that needs to be addressed.
Not because of the dam, but because Ethiopia has now introduced commercial agriculture. It's a bilateral thing we need to discuss with the government of Ethiopia.
Another problem facing fishermen at Lake Turkana is that they are not able to hire well-equipped boats that can go deeper, which limits their catch to small fish that they end up selling at a zero price.
Samaki inafungwa kifungu kama ngapi? Pieces tano kwa shilingi ngapi? 10 pieces.
Lake Turkana has grown to be a tourist destination for those interested in fishing expeditions. Nicholas Ndwati, News Hour Business.